Thank you, Matt. Dozens of marijuana plants pulled from an Aurora home. Police say it is now the second time they have been called to this house for an illegal grow operation. It's on Quemoy Court near Piccadilly and Smoky Hill. Now, besides the drugs, officers say they also found guns and more illegal drugs. The two tenants, Robert Laubach and Brian Romine, were arrested. They're facing marijuana cultivation charges.